operation needed. Big, strong, didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
Seems like you've got a decent head on your shoulders. You could always take charge yourself.
Not me. That's not how I operate.